Welcome to EA Sports' live coverage of this cup match. Today, it's Korea Republic against India. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. Your commentary team is Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
Greetings, everyone. I'm Clive Tilsley. It's great to have you with us. Andy Townsend is the other voice you'll be hearing today.
Good day, everybody. It should be a cracker, this one, Clive.
Blind alley, good harrying by the defender. Jostling for possession, determined defending. Couldn't get through. Fernandez. Diaz. He's won it well. Now, what's on here? Did really well to win it there. Herrera. Diaz. Keeper didn't flinch, but it was hit with real power, you know. South Korea have the ball, advantage play. Full marks for the referee, trying to play advantage, but he's had to call it back for the original free kick now. Diaz. Got a chance. He's got a chance! Comes off the defender. Passed. Possession has been given up here. What can he do here? It's a real chance. Keeper saves, but it's still in there. Attack broken up. Gotta make better use of the ball than that. past his man. Oh, look at this! Sight of goal! Didn't let him get the shot away. Play's been stopped here. All right, sorry, I couldn't see the lines, but he's down below me. It is offside. By South Korea. Hit first time. What was that supposed to be?
That's a really poor effort.
Clifford. Diaz.
Chance to hit one. Oh, pick that out!
Wonderful moment for the captain. He'll deflect the praise, no doubt, but you cannot underestimate his value to this team.
Great getting forward, Clive, into the danger areas and notching himself a goal.
Read that well, great positional play. Flags up here and have to come back. Stage, the score is 1-0.
Still a long way to go in this one, but few people would have predicted this as the half-time score. We've got a shock on our hands here, Andy.
We could have, Clive. They'll be just asking themselves that question in the dressing room. Can we? Can we possibly keep this going and hang on for a victory?
So we reach half-time with a score 1-0. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
The story of the first half will have been reread and analysed, but the story of the second half is what counts.
Safety.
good tussle. Only one winner, though. He's got men up with him here. Gone past him all. Big chance! Got the ball. Fizzles out, it's a goal kick.
Chance here! Oh, this is a chance! Oh, he got everything behind that, but the keeper managed to keep it out.
Yom. Diaz.
What a chance! Hits it! Off the upright!
They do a lot of work on these. We have a substitution here. The manager trying something new now in the hope of saving the game. Rather anxious clearance.
Big chance! Poor shot in the circumstances.
Concentrate, concentrate on the contact. He got ahead of himself there, Clive.
They're in possession again. Mendes.
Got to keep control of the ball. Real chance! Clear free kick, no arguments about that. May just merit a yellow card too.
Past the last man and then pops it past the keeper.
Picked up again. Scoreline's 2-0. he'll book him for that or not.
Looking to get on with it.
Got a chance.
Neither about to give the ball up.
Oh, they'll need to improve their finishing and to get anything out of this one.
Now that's a dreadful effort. There was no need to try it from there, and that's miles wide. The goalkeeper, no problem with that.
Gelson.
There's the whistle. That's how it will finish. Full time.
They're a team that carry a real goal threat. That was apparent throughout this match, wasn't it?
You know, they always take the game to the opposition. They don't worry about conceding. They're just always intent on attack, attack, attack.
So it's full time with a final score 2-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights. And until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.